Iran's economy is increasingly devoted to funding Iranian repression at home and aggression abroad. In this case, Iranian big business and finance are funding the war crime of using child soldiers. This is crony terrorism. The Iranian people are rightly disgusted with it, and they are taking to the streets to protest. And to add insult to injury, the besieged are using the very money they have stolen from the people to forcibly shut down the protests and arrest the protesters.
I told President Trump this morning that we ought to give them a few more days to complete that so that we too have a complete understanding of the facts surrounding that, at which point we can make decisions about how or if the United States should respond to the incident surrounding Mr. Khashoggi.